Can't he even find instructions for who to contact slash where to go if I want to drop out? This information is becoming increasingly vital.